Hey, so there he is, huh?
Hey.
So listen.
I got you a nice little place to stay, Tony. Hey, so there he is, huh? I got you a nice little place to stay.
Di fan tutte, e amore un ladroncello. Let's play something a little, how you say, you know, power. Like the power of a mother over her son.
Jesus, Tony, you drive like a bitch! Watch the goddamn car!
Hey, so there he is, huh?
Hey.
I got you a nice little place.
Hey, so there he is, huh?
Hey.
So listen.
I got you a nice little place to stay. This is it, Tony. Home sweet home. Beautiful.
beautiful, ain't it? Now take me to my place. Apartments cost money, Tony. Just you remember who pays the bills around here.
It's the board game that's sweeping the country.
Yeah.
Vivisection!
Science is finally fun with Vivisection. Get your lab coats, kids, because you get to run real experiments on real live rats while playing a fun game for the whole family. Run your rat through Vermin's Vortex Maze. It's the game that's just like life. Just when you think you've won, someone blinds you with industrial solvent. Conduct all kinds of fun experiments, including cosmetic allergy tests and chemical warfare preparation.
Vivisection!
Because real science is real fun. Conduct experiments.
They want
radio.
There's nothing more intimate than your choice of toilet paper, except for maybe your choice of tampon, but that's another commercial. The marketing department here at Koala asked thousands of housewives what their dream toilet tissue would be. Don't we? It's absorbent, because it has to be. It's expensive, so your poor friends will feel inferior. And it stops those nasty stains right at their source. Know what I mean? It's like a soft, fluffy animal you can wipe your ass with. Koala, let the bear deal with your behind.
You're on the home of rock and roll, Head Radio, with me, Michael Eye of the Storm Hunt. You know, since I moved from the West Coast, Mike misses his riding lawnmower and having a yard. I miss my mom the most, though.
Thank you.
that top 40 pansy crap. Screw you.
So we don't have to pay DJs.
The way it was meant to be.
I hate you! Get out!
Oh, yeah? Then let me tell our son I'm moving out. Ryan! What the hell is this?
It's a vase!
That's a bong! Where did you learn how to make this?
I learned it on the internet!
I'm gonna freaking kill you!
Anyway, I mean, a lot of computers linked up so you can look at pictures of chicks in the buff? What's wrong with a good old-fashioned telescope or a shoe mirror? Try sneaking a computer into the bathroom at work! This is Roscoe Stowe. Welcome to the real world.
I'm so sick of the way that you get so downhearted today. The same Hollywood and...
The internet may appear like the future, but it's really a cyber-optic predator's playground. 9 out of 10 children who get on the internet are preyed upon by perverts, sickos, and society at large. This message brought to you by Citizens United Negating Technology.
Go, but love me now. This is all about your pride.